At last year's New York Auto Show, Lincoln turned plenty of heads when it revealed the Continental concept. It had standout styling with new design cues and an interior inspired by executive jets with reclining rear seats, fold-out desks, and a pair of snazzy custom leather loafers. At the time, Lincoln promised that a new full-size production sedan would come for 2016, which, true to their word, is right here. And to take a closer look at it, we're here with the chief engineer.
Thanks, John. I'm Mike Celentino, Continental Chief Engineer. Let's start with the Lincoln powertrain. Lincoln is offering a 3-liter twin-turbo V6 engine with standard all-wheel drive and torque vectoring by dynamic control. A great powertrain for our luxury car. This is the new face of Lincoln, and it's important to have a front face with proper gesture signifying the new face. And as you can see, looking at the front of the grille, we've got a single one-piece grille with a repeating Lincoln Star pattern in the mesh. And at the center, on a pedestal, we have the Lincoln Star. Moving outward, we have our all-new LED, full LED headlamps with our embedded signature lighting, giving the vehicle a very wide and a very positive, powerful, and elegant gesture.
It's really striking how close the production car looks to the concept that was shown in New York. It's a clean exterior design with some styling cues that remind me a little of the Bentley Continental, such as the grille and some of the front end lines. From the rear three quarters, you see slight hints of the Chrysler 300, but the overall design offers a feeling of subtle elegance that is distinctive. Lincoln spent a lot of time talking to existing and potential customers in the US and in China, and discovered that they wanted a vehicle with an impactful but an enduring design, which explains the lower key appearance of the Continental.
To deliver the elegance that we're looking for in our design, we've got a very sleek body side. And you'll notice there's a very strong character lengthening the car and giving it elegance. We've cleverly integrated the door handles into the belt, giving us a freedom of the line to extend full length without interruption, giving the car that long, sleek, and elegant look that we're after. Continental introduces all new e-latch technology to make ease of entry more comfortable for our customers.
Unlike the Concept, which was a 4-passenger vehicle, the production Continental seats 5, with the slickest feature being the available 30-way adjustable power front seats with massage functions. That's not to say the rear passengers have been forgotten. Rear seats are also offered heated, cooled, and with massage. Lincoln's premium Revel audio system is also offered, with the infotainment system being compatible with both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto.
The Continental has a long, low, and wide appearance, and it's enabled in the rear by the full-width Lincoln Continental tail lamps. You can also notice the curvature in the body sides, giving the car over the rear wheels a planted and wide stance.
The 2017 Continental seems to be the proper flagship vehicle that Lincoln has been in need of for quite some time. The clean and sharp design of the sheet metal and the attention to detail inside the interior with the 30-way power and massaging seats, along with the high-quality materials, are promising. So are the twin-turbo V6 engine and the torque vectoring all-wheel drive system. Will it be enough to seriously put Lincoln into the conversation with top-tier luxury car makers like Mercedes, Audi, BMW, and Lexus? Time will tell, but I think the Continental is the most legitimate full-size luxury challenger we've seen from Lincoln in a long time.